El Paso proud.
All right, so it's three new species of chameleons, two researchers at UTEP, one big discovery. El Paso doctoral candidate Daniel Hughes and associate professor Eli Greenbaum discovered the new types of chameleons in different parts of Central Africa. Now, the chameleons were discovered between 2009 and 2014, but it took them a few years for the new species to be recognized. The findings recently were published in the Zoological Journal of the Linnaean Society.